G for the globe of the potty world.
Yes. Well, the globe of the potty world, yes.
Yeah.
And, of course, you know who we can thank for that round globe of the world that we have on our desks.
No, I don't. Who?
Oh, none other than Christopher Columbus.
Oh, yes.
C.C., as he was called. The Yes Man. You follow me? Yes. C.C., you see. Christopher Columbus, also C.C. But of course,
oh,
yes. It's Spanish.
Yes, it's
rather clever play on words. Yes,
very good.
Man.
Very good.
Never mind. You see, Christopher Columbus was the first man to realize that the Earth was round.
Oh, I see.
Oh, what a wonderful moment that must have been when Christopher Columbus first said,
"Hey, what do you know, Martin? I just got a wonderful idea. The Earth, she's round."
"Don't you feel so good, huh? You gone crazy with the heat, Christopher? Maybe you drink too much sangria last night. Everybody knows that the Earth, she's flat."
"No, no, Martin. She's not flat. She's round."
"No, no, Christopher. If the world, she's round, then all the water would fall off her like the ball. Christopher, look, my friend, tell me, if the world's round, then why don't all the water fall off it, huh?"
"Look, Martin, I'm a very busy man, huh? You want I should discover gravity too, maybe?" "I tell you what, Martin, I bet you 100 pesetas, 100 pesetas that the world is round."
"Bueno, that's a bet, Christopher. Now, how you gonna prove it?"
"That's simple. We build a big boat and we both sail around the world."
"You are crazy with the sunstroke, Christopher. Where are we going to get the money?"
"That's easy, Martin. We go and we ask the Queen."